Police patrols are focusing on the Worcester Common. Officers broke up what they are calling an open-air drug deal earlier this week, confiscating packets of synthetic marijuana. Our Olivia Lemon joins us now with the very latest on this story. Olivia?
Andy, more than 30 packets of synthetic marijuana and $3,700 were recovered in an area that's supposed to be for positive business, not illegal business.
The Worcester Common is open for business, but the city is sending a clear message: illegal activity is not welcome.
This is exactly what we want. We want folks to know that we're serious about enforcing the drug laws here in the city of Worcester.
City Manager Edward Augustus asked police to declare the Common a tactical response area after hearing complaints from businesses about drug dealing, as well as his own observations. Worcester Police added additional foot patrol officers.
When there's particular statistics and evidence and also information that are brought to light to the commanders that a particular part of the city may see an uptick in certain type of crimes.
Police say two men were arrested Wednesday after officers watched them make what appeared to be two drug deals.
They kept a distance back and were actually using binoculars watching these two individuals, and they watched and observed another transaction taking place.
Police say more than 30 packets of synthetic marijuana and $3,700 in cash were found on the men.
The large numbers of people who congregate and look like they're involved in activities that are not the kind of activities we want to encourage.
Augustus says the city is encouraging positive activities in the Common, like skating on the Oval and food trucks on Thursdays.
But you also do have some of the other activities that you want to discourage. And, you know, we're doing everything we can to deal with it in a multi-pronged way.
Any drug use is disconcerting. You know, I just see more and more of it, which I don't understand why.
People who live close by say they notice the unusual activity and say action needs to be taken.
Three cheers for Worcester Police Department trying to clear the streets of that junk. I can't understand why people want to use that in the first place.
Now, those two men did appear in Worcester District Court today. One was held on $1,000 cash bail, and another was released on his personal recognizance. Andy, back to you.
Our Olivia Lemon reporting for us tonight. Olivia, thank you.